No, that's fine. Like, I just have more meds now. It's not that big of a deal. This. No, but I'm not that worried about bobbleheads. Like, if I see them, I'll kill them, but I'm not gonna go out of my way to get them. The fuck?
Stay away.
A fucking grenade launcher you in the face. Oh. Rip it out!
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
Are you a little bitch? Oh God, he grabbed me. failed to block him. I mean, can you quit with the music? I know that they're fucking in here. Sound like there's five of them in the room. Yeah, I've hardly used block because, I mean, the old lady, I did not realize, like, I did not know when she was attacking. And this is the first time I've fought the mole in a while. Oh boy, thanks for that. Ow. Nope, I died. I don't even know if I had more meds. God damn it. Oh, the death count? Like... 7, I think. Ow! Oh boy, can you not run at me like that? I did die. Okay. That last one pissed me off. Oh, fuck off.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it. We can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right. where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I've put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Okay, let's go. Well, I am. I'll just save in here real quick to just to save time in case I die. Grandma, the fuck are you doing here? Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Hang on, I got a text. Oh. Never mind. Not important. Oh, God. There we go, fixed. Oh, God damn. Okay. And that's why I saved. Oh, doesn't even matter, because it might have saved me there. Or checkpointed me. Just gonna use this. Thank you. Yeah.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Oh boy. You know what? I'm gonna pull old Resident Evil trick and just fucking leave. Leave! Wrong door. I think the only snake doors are the one that I just walked through and the two that are up there. I don't think there are any other snake doors anywhere else on the that I am aware of. Hey, Jennifer. Still there? Grandma! Fuck off! No, you're fine. I was just curious if you're still there. Take your pack back. Backpack. Thank you. Oh, that's telling me where the grenade launcher is at. Already got it. There's a clock. 10:15. Son de la bitch. I can say for a fact, I don't want to fucking be in here. That it? That really all it? God damn it. God, can we not? Can we just not? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, the game's kind of getting to me now. Hey. I mean, like, I'm not saying that I don't want to quit, because I kind of do. I'm not going to, because I'm not a bitch, but, do me a favor and answer me this, but don't tell me where it's at. Are the treasure photos always near the treasure itself? I'll just keep the rest of the fuel on me. There's no. Oh, I got rid of the fucking photo. I don't think it is in here. Oh, okay, cool. Well. So is it guaranteed that the broken handgun is more powerful than the Glock? I think so, okay. Because I know it has less rounds in it, so I wasn't sure if it technically, like... It doesn't say that it's straight up more powerful, it just, like, says it's a different handgun. He doesn't even tell me there what it does. Oh, hang on a minute. Kill you just cuz there's a fucking another one. Ow, trapped myself in here. Did I kill the other one? Oh, hey, look at that. I missed that in the beginning of the game. Fuck off, Windows. I don't give a shit. Yeah, the game has me on edge. Fuck this game. Okay, how cold or hot am I right now to this fucking dumbass repair kit? I assume really fucking cold. Fucking Windows, go away. could you pick stuff up? Oh, R. There we go. I didn't even know about that. That's fine. I just know that I had ammo in this shotgun. The fuck was the point of this room? I did get close to the lamp. There's another lamp. Oh, it's that lamp. I knew it was a lamp. I got close to it and then was like, I thought it was a lamp. It was the wrong lamp, though. I guess I have to shoot that one, don't I? Is used for a secret. Okay. I assumed something along those lines, but am I anywhere close to the secret? Again, don't tell me what it is or where it's at. Like, is it in? Yeah, is it anywhere near me?